hope you'll remember me. I'm Grandma Candy Girl. I'm trying to work on a little relax. Grandma Ethel can't be with us right now. She's at the store getting some coffee. Oh my God, Grandma Ethel! She's on the TV!
Welcome to News. We are live on the scene at the grocery getter, and it seems that an old lady had her purse stolen. Sam, can you tell us about it?
Oh my goodness! He just rushed me and stole my purse. Thank goodness I only had my teeth and a sandwich, a peanut butter and jelly sandwich in there. I came to get coffee and I had already paid for it.
Sam, I hope you are okay. We will try our best to get your teeth and your peanut butter and jelly sandwich back.
Thank you, honey. You're just the best.
Tune in to News tomorrow.
Oh my God, I'm gonna have to call her. She's okay. I have to wait until she gets home, though. Hello, open my head, dog.
Hello,
Pinkle. Oh my God, are you okay?
Yes, I am.
Ethel, wake up.
Oh. Oh, what was I saying?
If you were okay.
Oh, yes. I'm okay. All he stole was my teeth and my sandwich.
Oh, that's great to hear.
Yeah, it was my favorite teeth, but it was my favorite sandwich. It was a peanut butter and jelly one at that.
Oh, okay. That's funny. Okay, Ethel, I'll just talk to you later. Ethel!
Sorry, I went to sleep again. I'm sorry.
Okay, bye.
Okay, bye-bye now. Take care and be sure to watch our soap operas.
Hope Grandma Ethel will be okay.